nice breakfast will cheer you up.
I am not getting upset over... What is that?
It's bacon.
I know it's bacon, honey. What have you done to it?
You said you didn't like all the grease from fried bacon, so I boiled it.
What is Lane doing up at this hour on a Sunday? Doesn't he turn to dust or something if the sun hits him before noon?
Oh, it's tryouts for the high school ski team. He's going up to Mount Brody with Beth.
Oh, well, sure he's going up with Beth. He can't do anything without that girl. I tell you, Jenny, that boy is obsessed.
Now, honey, obsessed?
Do we not throw things away when they're empty? What in the name of all that's holy?
Badger likes surprises you can get from cutting the coupons from the boxes. He's mailing them today.
Can't you wait until the...
I can't figure it out, Badger. I mean, you seem like a smart kid. Why do you waste your time with all this kid stuff garbage? And you're almost 8.
Now, open this one next. I remembered how much you liked the chocolate nut brownie in this one. And look, corn and seasoned sauce. Huh? He likes corn.
I don't get it. How could she throw away 6 months? I mean, 6 months? Just like that? I mean, no explanation, no reason. Just throw it away. You just throw away 6 months. I mean, when you're in love with someone, I mean, 6 months, it's just, I'm history. Just bam, like that, I'm gone. She's probably just testing me. Big test. That's her.
Your book on how to pick up trashy women came today. Tell me something. What's a little boy like you doing with big boy smut like this?
Happy New Year.
I'm yours, Lane.
He just came in. He went skiing this morning with Charles DeMar. I think he's in the shower. With all your patience and sweet persuasion.